All right, Ayana, you've had a number of tunes rotating on the radio for years. Which one would you say had the biggest success on the international market?
I would say it's the ones that you wouldn't expect. Every song is good for a specific market, like Guns N' Roses and Paper Chase. We're good for here, but a song that I did with Elephant Man called Pose did really good in the UK. And another song called Baby did really good in the UK. So it really just depends on where I am and what's playing.
How would you describe your music?
I would describe my music as a myriad of influences. People always come to me and say, what do you do? But I just say, you know what, I love music, but I was very much influenced by reggae music coming up. It was just too much a part of my life for me not to, you know, get some of that juice. But I would say it really is pop reggae, meaning that it's not much of the old school. It's more kind of coming into the new school, you know?
Which genre would you say is your favorite?
What is my favorite? Everybody asks me that. I love music. And I think the way music is going is that people are always fusing like some things into some other things. Like, for example, one of the greatest breaking points in terms of my outlook on music is when I heard the remix for To the Rescue by Bob Marley. It was a Swedish producer that remixed it. It was a huge remix. And it was the first time that I really heard reggae and dance music, you know, really coming together and being able to, he was able to influence people even after his death because, you know, it was taken into the new school. So, you know, I would tell any artist, don't be afraid and don't listen to what people say or what people do. Really follow your own path if you're going to be an artist.
You are what we call here at Launch a seasoned artist. So
Thank you.
for the fans who are watching, are the people who are interested in hearing what your music sounds like, where can they go online and find your music and buy your music? Because we don't promote pirating people. No.
I have a site called ayanajohn.bandcamp.com, which is really, really good. You can go there and buy the music instantly. You can listen to it before you purchase. And I'm just on iTunes. You can just check me out, Ayana John, on iTunes.
Yeah. How long have you been performing, like specifically?
I've been performing too long, so I don't want to give away my age, but I'm still young and fly. But 10 years.
Would you say that you're a full-time entertainer now?
Yeah, I am. I definitely am. If you want to pursue a career in music, it's going to be very difficult, but you're going to have to make it your mind that at some point you're going to have to give up other stuff so you can focus on your development and your sound and who you are as an artist and how do you get that, you know, translated to the viewership, you know?
Is there any advice you would give to any young ladies or any young aspiring artists at all about music and the career?
I would say take the time to get to know who you are as a person, because then that will influence your music and your message so that at all times it sounds authentic, you know, to the audience.
Tell us a little about the song you're going to sing for us tonight.
This song is called Iron Heart. I wrote this song years ago, and this song is actually on the shortlist for a movie that will be premiering soon enough. But I said that I would share it with you guys because I know it's a Bajan thing, right?
So are you ready to share?
I am ready. I am ready.
All right. So, ladies and gentlemen, give a round of applause for Ayana John.
Thank you so much.
Patience is thinner, and it's breaking my inner. Cause now he's got an iron heart. Been trying too many times, he don't know how to feel love anymore. Feel hurt anymore. It's just an iron heart. to the gold, to change the fancy clothes, exotic trips, no the planes. I just want you, yeah. I'm not addicted to the gold, the chains, the fancy clothes, exotic trips, no the planes. I just want you, yeah. You in your iron heart, been shot too many times. You don't know how to feel love anymore. Feel hard anymore? You got an iron heart. Done too many crimes. You don't know how to love me anymore. Treat me anymore? You and your iron heart. Been shot too many times. You don't know how to feel love anymore. Feel hurt anymore? You got an iron heart. Been shot too many times. You don't know how to love me anymore. Treat me anymore.
That's 246 to the world. And accompanying Ayana John tonight on keyboard and acoustic guitar was Anderson and Jelani as they performed Iron Heart.
And she gave me gooseies. Thank you so much, Ayana. Thank you for coming out to launch. We'll be back after this commercial break.